On Sunday evening, Bollywood stars joined the rest of India and responded to Prime Minister Narendra Modi's call to light candles, lamps, torches and cell phone torches for 9 minutes at 9 p.m. as a gesture of thanks to the corona warriors and to fight the darkness of the COVID-19 pandemic. Sharing a photo where he can be seen standing with a candle in his hand, superstar Akshay Kumar wrote on Instagram, "Together we stand and together we will come out of this dark phase. Till then, stay strong, stay safe." Alia Bhatt posted picture holding a candle on Instagram and wrote, "When I was younger, I would kiss my dad on his forehead before going off to school, and after every kiss he would say, 'Light aa gayi.' I might not have fully understood what it meant back then, but because of his response, I understood that light has way more depth than just illuminating our lives. Light means so much. It's hope, beauty, strength. Today it was unity. But no matter where we are and what we are going through, we must always try and keep the light within us alive." Katrina Kaif shared a beautiful photo where she is seen standing on her terrace with 4 or 5 candles lit in front of her. The actress captioned, "May it be a light to you in dark places when all other lights go out." Sharing a photo where she can be seen standing with her eyes closed with a candle in her hand, Kriti Sanon wrote, "Because it's always a good time to pray for love, health and happiness." Vicky Kaushal and Janhvi Kapoor also shared photographs of their participation, while Madhuri Dixit, Ravina Tandon, Karan Johar, Anil Kapoor and Shilpa Shetty were among many Beyond celebs who shared videos. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.